but you know, those scary moments again for those folks in Japan. And as we said, lucky no after effects here in Hawaii. Malika brings us the latest on what is in store for us for the rest of the weekend. Hey, Malika.
Hey there. Well, we've had a wet one for our windward spots. Leeward areas remain mostly dry, lots of sunshine, and that trend is expected to continue with more rainbows like we saw in Makawao, cloud-top mountains like on Kauai's Mount Waialeale, and patches of blue for leeward areas like here in Honolulu. Now,